Free speech for everybody is important, not just for the person who say the right things.
Free speech means that free speech is only relevant. Free speech is only meaningful when if you allow people you don't like to say things you don't like. That's how you know it's working. Because once you start to censor people you don't like saying things you don't like, it's only a matter of time before that censorship turns on you. Eventually, live by the sword, die by the sword.